Hello friends, welcome back to Hype for Games. My name is Joseph and well, we are gonna check tonight the Resident Evil 8 Village demo that they announced in today's showcase. Demo is available only on PS5 for now. There's gonna be like a second demo later in the spring, they said, that is gonna be available for all platforms. And the game's even coming to PS4 and Xbox One. Let's see here. Okay, let's start this. Supposedly you can fight, it's not like very kind of. Escape the dungeon. I wonder if it's sort of like an escape room. To whomever is trying to escape this place, I hope this note will be of some assistance. You don't know me, but you will have to trust me if you want to survive. First, you need to get out of this cell. Look around for the way, get on your hands and knees if you must. Then search for the thing you'll need to escape. It will be hidden where they will least suspect, soaked in blood. Once you get out of the dungeon, you should find yourself in a room. The door there won't lead to salvation. The light will lead you down to the right path. You might hit a dead end, but do not give up. There should be a way to proceed hidden somewhere. Once you find the ladder, the only way is up, but watch out, don't let them see you. I plan to make my escape tonight and pray that you two make it out alive. And wait. Right. What do we got here? That's pretty easy, so. Medicines for keeping livestock alive. Stop me, bro. Need a key and something to break the chain. I think it's two cells. It will be where they least expect and poke them. Okay, get out of this cell, look around for the way, get on your hands and must search for the need that you search for the thing that you'll need to escape. It will be hidden where they least suspect. Oh. Okay, there were two. There's this, and I think there's other one. Key. That's sort of unlocking. I love you and I hate you so much. Thank you. Or it was, I guess, was just for show because we have the lockpick as well. I don't like that. Okay, we're out. Have people in those barrels? Another piece of paper. June 9th, 1958. It was my first day working at the castle today. I was most shocked to see the masters of the house were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was quite peculiar. June 23rd, 1958. It's been 2 weeks since I started working at the castle and I'm a little afraid. Another maid, Adila, made a mistake and Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. And at night I can hear wailing as if ghosts roam the halls. I want to go home. July 8th, 1958. I don't know what to do. The young lady just run. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner. So I opened the window just a crack. Shut it now. They all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down into the cellar, never to be seen off again. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Father. Thank you. used to taken from me when I was thrown into that dungeon. Okay, so we are this guy, the one that. Or one of them. Wait, it should be one of the maidens at work here. Like this seems all like something in that door. This all seems like a preparation for RE4 remake. Like the environments look so similar. Gonna use it first, and then they're gonna reuse them. Okay, we're almost out, and this seems too easy. I don't like it. Always hide things behind clocks, but this is the Resident Evil feeling that I'm looking at. Every door is locked, like nowhere to go, you need to roam around. Even people start saying like, it's on first person, so it's not a Resident Evil. Candidates, Ina, Luis, Rejects, Dandora, Greta, Nadine, Camellia. Okay, so this is the reason they kidnap Ethan's dog for him to do some. Here to escape. there someone coming from up there? Go ahead, go ahead. Hurry. Oh crap. The winemaking techniques of Castel Dimitrescu can be traced as far back as the 15th century, long before the current occupants of the castle. Alcina Dimitrescu uses this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich the wine's flavor, intensity, and bestow with it a thick bouquet. Her best vintage is Sangui Virginis, meaning maiden's blood. It is kept in a special ornate bottle decorated with intricate silver flowers. I can escape this place.
I'm watching you.
Oh no.
I won't last until dinner.
How the hell get it? Oh my god. Oh crap, yes. Like it. So I guess I can escape after all. Not the ball cutters. Oh my god. Jeez. Thanks for playing through our visual showcase. Order Resident Evil Village. Very nice. Reminds me to the tape demo that was on the for Resident Evil 7. You might as well see like some not from the demo on the main game. So all right, May 7, let's see how it goes with this game.